is a story about a man coming in and found his woman in bed with. Well, listen.
It's 2 a.m. just getting in, about to check my message. No one has called, but my homies and some bill collectors. Cellular ring, somebody wants to borrow money. I two-way her, she don't hit me back, something is funny. So I called her mother's house and asked her, had she seen my baby? Rolled my six around, looking for that missing lady. Got back in, turned the TV on and caught the news. Then I put my hand on my head, cause I'm so confused. And then I turned the TV down, cause I thought I heard a squeaky sound. Something's going on upstairs, yeah, cause I know nobody else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear, screaming out, "You're contagious, touch me, baby. What you got?" Then a man said, "Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild." All I heard was my baby's voice screaming. "You're contagious, touch me, baby, touch me. Give me what you got." Sexy lady,
then I heard another man,
"Drive me crazy, drive me wild."
And I just can't believe this shit. I ran downstairs, looked in the closet, looking for that. Said a prayer, cause only God knows what I'm gonna do.
What I saw was enough to drive a preacher wild. I'm in the hall, contemplating, not in my own damn house. Would have thought she was creeping with another man. The download happening to me all over again. And then I turned the TV down,
cause I know I
heard a squeaky sound. Something going on up there upstairs, cause I know and no one else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear, scream.
Should have never came home with this bitch.
You lonely, dirty woman, back to where you come from.
But baby,
but wait, my ass hit the street, your ass is grand.
Now miss the bigs before you're done.
Wait, how you know my name, son?
Honey, wait, I was gonna tell you.
Move, this cat looks real familiar. Now don't I know you from somewhere a long time ago?
No, no, I don't think so.
Yeah, yeah, I know you, brother, very well.
No, no, you're mistaking me for somebody else.
Friend,
yeah. Can't you see two men are talking?
Brother,
I told you us to get to walking. Now I think y'all better leave this place, cause I'm about to catch a case.
You're contagious,
touch me, baby, give me what you got. What she said,
sexy lady, drive me crazy.
the shopping.